thing that scares me is Kaiser Soze. Kaiser Soze.
Driving to work And yeah, y'all gonna be with me the rest of the day. Let's go.
Good morning, can I get your order?
Hi, yes. Can I have a vanilla cappuccino, small?
We don't have cappuccinos at this moment.
Okay, can I have a small coffee, light and sweet?
A small coffee?
Yes.
How many cream? Four cream and four sugar?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay, anything else?
Yeah, a hash brown.
Hash brown?
Yeah, mm-hmm. And a sausage by itself.
Okay.
That's it.
Please window, please.
Thank you. Yay, good find. Where did you get them from?
These were from Nordstrom Rack.
Okay, nice. My coworker is showing me her shoes.
That one.
You got all of them?
Well, these are the two I'm taking back.
What else? Oh my gosh, I love those. Why are you taking them back?
These don't fit snug.
Let me see. I love these stuff. Oh my gosh, look at these shoes. These are so cute. What are they, too big or too small?
Yeah, too big. So the spandex. The Mark Fishers as well, they run a little bit big.
Get the front of it, because I didn't think that. Hey guys, so it's pretty much the end of the day. I got like an hour left. The day went by really smooth. I enjoyed my lunch. And yeah, it's just a regular day. And I forgot to tell you guys that I'm going to be going to a concert after work. So I get off at 5:30 and I want to be at the venue by 6:30. And the venue is basically a couple of blocks down. It's at the Barclays Center. So yeah, and my friend is gonna be meeting me there. And yeah, so it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good concert. I'm excited. It's R&B, Joe, Music Soul Child, Anthony Hamilton, and I think someone else, but I can't think of the name. So yeah.
Hey guys, so work is over. I made it through the day. Right now I have an hour before I want to be inside the venue. Barclays, as I stated a little bit earlier, is not far from my job at all. I can actually walk there. However, I don't feel like walking in the cold. So I'm gonna drive closer to the venue and see if I can find some parking. Like I said, I have an hour, so hopefully I'll be able to find something within that hour that is close by. So here we go.
This is
go. I done stopped by fucking Sephora.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I bought some lip gloss.
Wait, what did you pump bunch of up?
Girl, no, the other way. It actually wasn't bad because I put it on here and it said 10 minutes walking. But it really wasn't 10 minutes. It felt like 5 minutes.
Yeah, well, you walked fast. You know, you're like,
it's cold as fuck. I sure was walking fast.
Wait, are you gonna hear my voice?
Yeah, but I could block it out if you want. Hold on, I gotta get my ticket gel. Make sure I'm legit up in here. I need to get one of the little tripod things.
I didn't bring my thing.
They're not gonna allow you to take your coat off because they want you to take everything out.
Okay. I'm not sure which one I'm supposed to
use. Thank you. So that was
huh?
I think that was you.
Oh no.
I guess we're in section 8. Yes, this is section
8. I didn't even look at it.
I'm excited to see Anthony Hamilton.
Yo, I feel like I cannot breathe.
Yeah, me though. Is this
mandatory? I can't breathe, girl.
Is this mandatory?
To wear it?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think. Did I come here last COVID? You want to get food or a drink? Because if we want to get a drink, we got to go now.
Check. Okay, alright.
So I'm back home now. It's been a really long day. I had so much fun at the concert. I was singing my heart out, but it's about 12 a.m. right now. I'm super tired. I'm about to take a shower and get in the bed. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And until next time, bye guys.